Told me to say goodbye, erasing the pain inside. You.